Unicornosaurus Rex, written and illustrated by Shai Dahan. A long time ago, in a land far, far away, a mama unicorn and a papa T-Rex had a baby one day. The baby was a Unicornosaurus Rex, half a fearless dinosaur, half a mythical horse. It was big and vicious, but super adorable, of course. It had the sharpest of teeth and the loudest of roars and would fart sparkly magic dust that made rainbows all over the floor. It has big claws that can rip through this book and glittery, sparkly eyes that would shimmer wherever it looked. It had big, giant feet that can crush a whole car and pretty, pink, fluffy wings decorated in sparkly stars. It would roar and stomp, and it would be vicious and make everyone marshmallow cupcakes that were super awesome delicious. You can be as fearless as a T-Rex or as joyful as a mythical horse. Why, you can be both, as long as you choose to be you, of course.